first DC liberal spent trillions. Now Americans face record inflation, paying more for gas and groceries, a hidden tax on the working class. Now Nancy Pelosi and her liberal allies are pushing new tax hikes, trillions in more spending, and another socialist healthcare plan to control what medicines you can get. A socialist prescription we can't afford. So call Tom O'Halloran. Tell him to oppose Pelosi's socialist agenda.